90-day Fiancé villain Myriam moved on from Patrick and is living her best life on Instagram. Fans first met Patrick and Myriam on TLC's latest 90-day Fiancé spin-off, 90-day Fiancé, before the 90 days. But it's been a while since fans caught up with them on the tell-all special, and now that some time has settled between the former couple, many fans of the reality TV series are curious about what Myriam is up to now. During their stint on the series, 24-year-old Parisian Myriam and Patrick, a 25-year-old DJ from Lexington, Kentucky, were involved in a romantic long-distance relationship, and Patrick traveled to Paris to meet Myriam in person for the first time. But Myriam, who is a strong believer in the Muslim faith, confessed she had a secret. That secret, of course, ended up being that she had been in a relationship with someone else for the past 7 months, and she let Patrick travel all the way to Paris from the United States just to tell him that she wanted to be friends. "I'm sorry, Patrick," she told him. "You have to stay in the friend zone because I have someone." Fans will recall that Miriam's move earned her a reputation as a sort of villain on the show, and it didn't do much to encourage Patrick's mother's opinion of her. In fact, Patrick's mom and Myriam got into it during the explosive tell-all special. "Karma's a bitch," she told Myriam over FaceTime. "Myriam shouldn't have been playing on the internet anyway. If she was so in love with Mr. 7-month man, she shouldn't have been playing with another man." But since her time on reality TV, Myriam has gotten involved in journalism, as well as her internet presence. Her Instagram bio, which is written in French, proclaims that Myriam is an audiovisual journalist. She's also been making videos on YouTube and been busy traveling the world. According to IG, most recently, Myriam has visited Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, and New York City. Speaking of Instagram, Myriam documents nearly everything going on in her life on her account. From selfies to snapshots of her travels, Myriam is always keeping her fans up to date to what she's been up to, and there's no sign of Patrick in her feed or on her follow list.